Sal, it's me. Listen.
Don't mind us. We'll be finished in just a minute.
What are you
guys still doing here? You're supposed to be at a show.
We're working.
Now.
I'd like to introduce our lovely manager.
She's usually not like this, folks.
Yeah, she's usually worse.
I heard that. Where is my limo? Good. Okay, come on, guys. Please, get in the car. Sorry, folks. We gotta go.
One more time. Make sure to lower this.
Chris, can you grab my Black Les Paul?
Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this.
We can't?
No.
Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Send them all with you?
Yeah.
Yo, Steve, what about some backstage passes?
Wait a minute. I love that idea. How about some backstage passes?
Come on.
Make it happen. Give me some.
Okay. I'll make it happen.
Get
out of here.
We got it.
All of you.
See ya. Have a nice ride.
Hi, Sal. It's me. Listen, I'm going to need a bigger car. Make it a stretch.
You might want to super stretch that.
In fact, make it a super stretch. Great. Excuse me. Okay, folks. Look, the show is all the way across town. But I got you a really fast car.
To the car!
Okay, wait, it's out in the alley. Hey, guys.
Be sure to stow your belongings on the floor and watch your kids.
Entonces, por su seguridad, tiren de la barra hasta que se cierre con un clic. Mantengan la cabeza contra el reposacabezas y permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro de la limusina. Asegúrense de colocar sus efectos personales en el piso y de vigilar a sus niños.
All right, Aerosmith has taken the stage. Whoa, check out Steven Tyler's hat. Okay, LA, crank it up, because we're getting ready to rock on this exclusive live broadcast.
Thank you. so fine.